everyone, and welcome to the Fairfax Scene. I'm your host, Rachel Roth. In this edition, we'll be bringing you highlights from the City of Fairfax Festival of Lights and Carols. Right now, Santa is enjoying lunch with the children, and in just a little bit, the mayor will be along for the lighting of the Christmas tree. But right now, grab a cup of hot cocoa and sit back and enjoy the sounds of the season.
Merry Christmas, merry, merry, merry Christmas. On earth is and on earth, and there troubles on to every home. Down on the moon. Sweet the words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill. jingle all the way, dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Fry was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank. Misfortune seemed his lot. We got into a drifted bank, and we got up some. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King.
Toys for girls and boys, and wait until you see them. that merry Christmas tree. Saw an Asher, on Dancer, on Prancer, on Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, on Blitzen, to the top of the roof, to the top of the wall. He's coming to wish merry Christmas to all.
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! Excellent. Nice job. Thank you, guys. Thank you, kids. That was great.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
We hope you've enjoyed our coverage of the City of Fairfax Festival of Lights and Carols. Come on over to the Sherwood Center between now and January 4th to enjoy the holiday lighting display. For the Fairfax scene, I'm Rachel Roth, and we'll see you in the new year. Happy holidays!